welcome to Novels with Wiener. Our first book that we'll be presenting is Fahrenheit 451 by Ray Bradbury.
Alright, we've been scoping out this place for a couple days now, and we haven't been able to bust him for any solid crimes. Well, we think we might just have to take matters into our own hands and give him some evidence of our own.
I think I hear something. Oh crap, what the heck? Go.
All right, little mama, what are we finna eat tonight?
Fried chicken and a side of watermelon.
Yay.
You know what? Damn these eggs.
What is this?
Oh! Freeze, sucker!
This next classic is a timeless novel. By Ernest Hemingway, we have The Old Man and the Sea.
I'm in the middle of nowhere. I've been waiting 11 minutes for a bite. I am so thirsty right now. Oh! I think I got one! Oh, I think I got one! Oh, God! He's ripping crack out of there! Oh god! Oh god, he's big! Oh, I think this one's 5'11". 470 pounds! Looks really large! Oh god, he's so big!
And for our final novel in this program, we have Chaim Potok's instant Jewish classic, The Chosen.
Talmud! The heck? Freeze, sucker! Oh my god!
you had a great time on Wiener's Novels. And if you'd like to purchase any of these novels, please feel free to contact us at our toll-free number, 157.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking into buying this fine novel. How much does it cost?
Well, that sucks because... I'm a cop!
What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do?
Chance like that.